Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's me, Emmanuel, aka Princess Chai, and today I'm gonna continue to play Okami. Okami! Okay, so what am I doing here? Maybe we can put the bomb in here. Right there.
Oh, that's a good one. Oh, that's a good one.
He must be crying all scared and alone. If you know where he is, then why don't you go rescue him? This is not time to be fishing. Yes, well, there's a reason for that. You see, on my way home from the ruins, I fell near the water's edge and it went a key. I've tried my hardest to fish it back out, but I've lost hooks. All I have now is this bowl. Aww. Okay. What are we gonna do? Bite him. What a sack. So you gotta do whatever it takes to get the key and go help him. Listen here, kid. Fishing's all about attitude. There's nothing you can catch with the right attitude. Fish, babes, or whatever. It'll be yours. Go ahead, act like you're having fun. We'll watch. But that's not why this bird is not famous. Legend has it, a humongous fish swallowed the moon reflected on the surface of the water. No one knows if the legend is true, but to this day the moon never rises here in Agatha Forest. Give the fairy tales a rest, will you, kid? You're so gloomy. Think more positive, have fun, fun. Let's use that celestial brush of yours to help him out. There should be some fishing line on this wall, but there's none. Well, just make some by drawing a line from the pole to a fish. Okay, wait. Draw a line connecting. Three more fish to get them to bite. Once you have hook a fish, stick in the opposite direction of the fish. Movement. If you pull too hard, the power gauge will move into the red area and the life will begin to deplete. Keep a close eye on the fish and don't overdo it. Okay. Will appear on the screen. Press the to yank the fish out of the water. Use the power slash to finish off your catch. Give fishing it a chance to reel. Really? Gigantic fish. Wait, you can't see it. Yeah. Yay! We don't need a crawfish, we need a salmon or something. Giant salmon. Okay. What do we do next? I'm gonna go all the way in this time. No running away for me now. Oh, You're sleeping now. Thank you. Hey Pinky Coon, welcome to the stream. Check. Sorry, finally. Need to hold it. Jeez. Took so long. Oh my gosh.
Thank you. Thank you.
What's going on, Pinky? Thank you.
Thank you.
glad to hear from you. Hope you're enjoying your tea.
Thank you.
This is a boss fight. Straight line. Oh yes, please. This is the first time I'm doing this one, so. Try to connect those flowers to the hooks behind her back. So all of it? Or just one? Okay. You know, it's very hard to draw a straight line. Okay. I can go there. This is for what? Start. Oh sure. This. What is this? Oh yes. Nice. Hey, thank you so much for the tip. Oh, voila. Please naman. Just a straight one.
Thank you. And you go on, bud.
You're still there, Pinky. Well, that's all for now. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you like it. And I see you on my next video. Bye. Bye, Pinky.